Came into my garage this morning and was looking at my bike. I haven't ridden it in a while, and I took a closer look, and there's spider webs on it. And then I got even closer, and look at that. A praying mantis stuck on my bike. Probably completely drained because a spider ate him. Wow, and now I'm gotta find this giant spider on my bike. I don't want to get eaten either.